And we're back. This way this time. Bathroom and bathroom. All right. Give me a moment, guys. Trying to figure out how I'm gonna do stairs here. What I'm probably gonna do is open up the kitchen and the dining. them just a tiny bit here. Alright. Willow, now do not climb onto my computer. Hello, baby Bane. Drink. All right. Willow. Hey, stay out of stuff. Then get you. Then get you. Then get you. Willow, what you doing, baby girl? What's up? She's a good girl. Alright, there we go. Bathrooms are set back up. Kitchen and dining. And then It's just so big and bulky. Get down, Willow. Okay, you can lay there. Just behave, okay? No, Willow, get down. Get down from there. Come on. This is mommy's stuff. Okay. Come here, baby. Bring me your ball. Now we need a couch. Let's put our garbage cans out. Now upstairs. All right. So this is going to be one room. just three room. Four room. And five. Somehow. Well, we could do it like this. That's a room. That's a room. Willow! This is a room with a private bathroom. And then another stairs that lead up to the next floor. Okay, so one, two, three rooms there. So let's see. There. Room one. Room two. And room three. And then scoot this back just by one. And then it leads out into the hallway. There we go. All right. And then, so that's, we'll say this one is Sebastian's, this one's Rose, one of the other teens. So we need two more upstairs. Willow, what you doing, baby girl? All right, that takes care of that part. Room one and room two. And then this one will have a sectioned off bathroom right there. Excuse me. Thank you. got the doors going. Okay, and then back down here to fix the lighting. Honestly, we could make this room a bit bigger. There. And then maybe we'll have another room upstairs. That could work. All right, so this one's gonna be Sebastian's room. Well, actually, no, we'll make this one Sebastian's room. This one's gonna be Rose's room. Or Amber's room. Okay. Maybe that could just be a random room right now. Alright, and then upstairs. Alright. Team one. Team two. And team three. Come on, cough. Go away. I'm busy. All right. Dusk. Desk. Desk. Chair. 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 All right. And here will be this desk and the computer. And then you can be there. All right. Okay, dresser, which will go down in Amber's room. Nice mirror. Okay. Definitely want at least one bathroom up here because it's the third floor. And then I want them all to have painter's tablets. And we definitely need the cauldron back. We will put a bathroom in here too. I mean, that's the plan eventually anyway for all the spaces like that, but want to make sure there's one at least on every floor to start off with. All right. Stop lagging. Yeah, save our game. For our outside. Thank you. I missed the floor. I got flooring. Yep, okay. Last but not least, our painter's tablets. Got that. Get a bookshelf going. Make this a little smaller. Lagging. All right. Holy crap. No. Sell that door. I'll just leave it like that. All right. That's good for now. Let's see. Assign bed to Karan. Assign bed to Vinny or Vivi. And assign bed to Jillian, whose names are getting ready to be changed. Change them.
Ava Sarabum.
Alright. Your last one is getting changed to mint. Because, well, you are technically a mint. Alright, Lorna Mint. It's my stepmom's last, first name. Quinn's. Lexi Mint, alright. Noah Mint. Alright, much better. Alright, Lexi. Oh, apparently. Cousin and cousin. These are our cousins. That's our aunt. And that's our grandfather. Okay. Let's see. You are athletic, so let's get you dressed for the part and get rid of your makeup there. And yeah, we're changing up your hair. And then it's fine. All right, and then a little bit better. See. Short. Alright, and then sneakers. Or I guess these. Alright.
Swayus. Focus!
I guess we'll leave the makeup on her this time. That's fine. Need makeup on to go to sleep.
Oh.
Sure, why not?
Hmm.
Alright, well, I did what I want, the main thing I wanted to do, which was change their names. I'm gonna save and then go take a smoke break.